The disastrous hurricane Irene that has lashed the US for the past 2 days has left Bollywood actress Manisha Lamba in a fix. The actress, who was in New York 2 days ago for an Indo-US cultural event, is stuck on the 22nd floor of the Hotel Radisson in New York. Manisha is likely to remain there till the next week until the hurricane blows over and the air services from out of the US are restored. Manisha will be a captive of the storm in a hotel room for the next 36 hours. Manisha gave an update from a hotel room saying, "It's really, really scary out here. For 36 hours, the entire New York City and its people are going to have to stay indoors. A state of emergency has been declared." Manisha further adds, "I'm all alone here. My stay has been extended for a week. I had no choice. The airports are shut. All flights are cancelled. Half of New York, New Jersey, Staten Island have been evacuated. I can't return." Well, we just hope that Manisha returns home safe and sound.